How amazing.
Mount Zirkel Wilderness.
On our way up to Rabbit Ears.
It's just beautiful.
We're in Mount Zirkel Wilderness near Steamboat Springs, Colorado. And we're on the Rabbit Ears Trail. We're going to be ascending to Rabbit Ears Summit, which you will see in just a moment. It's a 5.6 mile hike. Elevation gain isn't too bad, just around 1,000 feet. Most of it at the very last 4/10 of a mile, so it gets very steep. And that's why we have these, because we will likely need them to keep from sliding down the hill. Anyway, if you'll take a look, you will see a little bit of the terrain and Rabbit Ears.
Ain't that right, Dragonfly?
That's right.
All right, time to cross the mighty river.
Someone was kind enough to build a rock bridge.
I know, that was nice.
Come on over, Chief.
All right, on my way, Dragonfly.
We made it. We're at the base of Rabbit Ears, and above me, which you will see in just a minute, you'll see one ear and then the other. But we miscalculated, and it's closer to 3 miles up, 3 miles down, back to the trailhead. 1,000 feet elevation gain. This is a magnificent hike, and the scenery is spectacular. Take a look.
Rabbit ear.
So this is the backside of one of the Rabbit Ears, and it's a completely different perspective. It's cool and breezy, and if you will look out here, we'll get a panorama of this side of Mount Zirkel Wilderness. For favorite dragonfly is now filming.
Hiking back down from Rabbit Ear's trail. There goes Poppy, our chief.
After 6 miles and 7.5 the previous day, there is nothing like getting back to the trailhead. That was a fun hike though, wasn't it?